Hello students, in previous lecture we have seen definition of group and some example. Now in this lecture we will take some example and move towards some theorems. Now so what is definition for group? So group G is said to be group if it satisfies some properties. First is closeness, second one is associativity, third one is existence of identity, and last one is existence of inverse. If all these four properties satisfied, then we say that G under binary operation star is group. Now example, the set of all real valued functions, valued functions with domain R under function addition is abelian group. So here what is the set we have given, which is set of all real valued functions with domain in R under function addition. So we have to prove all four properties. If these four properties satisfy, then we say that G under binary operation star is group. So we will take, let F be the set of all real valued functions with domain R. So we have to prove all four properties. Now first condition is closeness, means star is operation star under binary operation. So here I will take two sets, which is set of all real valued functions. So I will take f of x and g of x from set of all real valued functions, such that under operation is addition. Then here f of x and g of x are two real valued functions, then their addition again real valued functions. So f of x plus g of x again belongs to f, therefore F is closed. Therefore, F under addition is closed. Now, closeness property is satisfied. Second one is associativity. So, for associativity, so we want three real valued functions. So, let F of x, G of x, and H of x from set of all real valued function f. Then what is the property? Then f of x plus g of x plus h of x is same as f of x plus g of x plus h of x. Here from LHS, so f of x plus g of x whole addition plus h of x is same as f of x plus whole addition g of x plus h of x. Now LHS, or we say that so value of this will be, so what is the value? Because f of x plus g of x are closed under binary operation addition, means f of x and g of x are two real valued functions, then their addition again real valued functions. So here what will I get? F of x plus g of x plus h of x. So here I get f of x plus g of x plus h of x. This is equation 1, and here right side is f of x plus g of x plus h of x. So which is again f of x plus g of x plus h of x. So from which is equation 2. So from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, what we get here? F of x प्लस जी ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच ऑफ एक्स इज सेम एज एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस जी ऑफ एक्स प्लस एच ऑफ एक्स. देयरफॉर ऑपरेशन स्टार इज एसोसिएटिव ऑन सेट ऑफ ऑल रियल वैल्यूड फंक्शंस. स्टार मीन्स एडिशन. सो एफ इज एसोसिएटिव. नाउ थर्ड वन, एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ आइडेंटिटी. हियर सो फॉर थर्ड प्रॉपर्टी, नाउ फॉर थर्ड प्रॉपर्टी विल टेक ओनली एफ ऑफ एक्स वन एलिमेंट. देयर एग्जिस्ट आइडेंटिटी एलिमेंट. सो एफ ऑफ एक्स फॉर एफ ऑफ एक्स बिलोंग्स टू व्हाट एफ. देयर एग्जिस्ट, सो एफ ऑफ एक्स इज फॉर रियल वैल्यूड फंक्शन. देयर एग्जिस्ट जीरो फंक्शन, जीरो फंक्शन belongs to f such that how we get f of x plus zero function is again f of x, because for definition of identity, if for all a belongs to g, there exists identity element e belongs to g such that a star e is equal to a, right? So here is identity, right? Star is here operation addition, a plus e. So what is e here? Additive identity is zero. So f of x plus zero function is equal to f of x. Therefore zero function is identity element. Therefore zero function is identity. Now for inverse. So if I take f of x, for f of x belongs to f, so there exists minus f of x again belongs to f. So f of x is real valued function, then minus f of x again real valued function, such that how it we get, so f of x plus f minus f of x, so which is equal to zero. Therefore minus f of x is an inverse function of f of x. Therefore minus f of x is inverse function of f of x. Here four conditions satisfied. Closeness, associativity, existence of identity, existence of inverse, and last we have to show that it is abelian group. When we say that g under binary operation star is abelian, if all four conditions satisfy, which is group, right? And one condition is that for all f of x for abelian group, we see that f of x plus g of x is same as g of x plus f of x. Therefore this property satisfies. F of x plus g of x is same as g of x plus f of x. Therefore f is abelian group. Therefore f is abelian group means all properties satisfied. First is closeness, second one is associativity, next is existence of identity, existence of inverse, and abelian group. Therefore f is set of all real valued functions under addition is an abelian group. Now we will see next example. So that subset S of Mn R consisting of all invertible. Show that subset S of Mn R means set up all n by n matrices over the entries R consisting of all invertible n by n matrices अंडर अंडर मल्टीप्लीकेशन अंडर मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज ग्रुप इज ग्रुप वी हैव टू शो दैट सबसेट यस ऑफ एम एन आर यस इज सबसेट ऑफ ऑल एन बाय एन मैट्राइसेस हुज डिटर्मिनेंट ऑलवेज नॉन जीरो इन्वर्टिबल मैट्रिक्स मीन्स डिटर्मिनेंट ऑलवेज नॉन जीरो इज ग्रुप अंडर मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन सो वील शो दैट ऑल फोर प्रॉपर्टीज मीन्स वॉट फर्स्ट क्लोजरनेस सेकेंड वन associativity, third one existence of identity and last one existence of inverse. Now, so what is the set here? Set S is subset of all n by n matrices such that whose determinant is non-zero. Determinant is non-zero means what? The matrix is invertible, right? So invertible matrix means it exists inverse element, right? So in multiplication operation, so we will take two elements A and B means we will take two matrices whose order n by n. Then the first we will check closeness property satisfied or not. Now first we show that S is closed under matrix multiplication. Under matrix multiplication. So let A and B belong to S. B M n by n matrix such that determinant A and determinant A is equal to determinant B, which is not equal to zero. Determinant A not equal to zero and determinant B not equal to zero. If determinant A and B non-zero, then the inverse of A and B will be exist. So A and B belongs to S. Then if determinant A closeness property. Here I have two matrices whose order n by n matrix. Then their product again n by n matrix and again which is not equal to zero. So A into B, which is again belongs to S. S is set up all n by n matrix whose determinant is non-zero. So A and B belong to S means closeness property satisfied. Therefore S is closed. Set S is closed. Now next for associativity. So we take three matrix. I will take A, B, C belongs to set S. And set up those matrices whose matrix of order n by n and determinant always non-zero. Then we have A into B into C is same as A into B into C. So these properties always hold. A dot B dot C is same as A dot bracket B dot C. Therefore S is associative. So third property is existence of identity. So this is for G1. So for existence of identity, now for all A belongs to set S, there exists identity element, which is n by n matrix whose diagonal elements equal to 1, which is equal to this is identity matrix which belongs to set S such that what we get here, A into identity element always equal to एज, देयरफॉर आई एन इज आइडेंटिटी एलिमेंट. हियर आई विल टेक आई एन, देयरफॉर आई एन इज आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. नाउ फॉर एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ इनवर्स, फॉर इनवर्स, नाउ फॉर ऑल ए बिलोंग्स टू सेट यस, देयर एग्जिस्ट बी, और सिंस वी हैव गिवन दैट सेट एस इज सेट ऑफ ऑल इनवर्टिबल मैट्रिसेस, मीन्स इफ आई टेक एनी एलिमेंट सो हुज इनवर्स एलिमेंट इनवर्स मैट्रिक्स ऑलवेज एग्जिस्ट. सो हियर सिंस ए belongs to S, B invertible matrix. So A inverse also belongs to S. A belongs to S, B invertible matrix. Then A inverse again belongs to set S. Therefore A into A inverse is equal to identity. Therefore A inverse is inverse matrix of A. Therefore all properties means first properties exist, closeness, associativity, existence of identity and existence of inverse, all four properties satisfied. Therefore S under binary operation multiplication is group. Next we will see next example. Let S be set of all real number. Let S be set of all numbers except minus 1. Define star on set S. Star on set S by A star B is same as A plus B plus AB. Then first one, show that star gives binary operation on S. Show that star gives binary operation on S. Star gives binary operation on S. Second one, show that S under binary operation star is group. S under binary operation is group means what? It satisfies four properties. First is binary operation satisfied. Second one is existence of associativity. Next, existence of identity. And last one is existence of inverse. If all these four properties satisfied, then we say that S under star is group. And last one, find the solution of equation 2 star x star 3 is equal to 7 in S. We have to solve this example. So what is given? Set S is all numbers except from minus 1. Set of those element which is not equal to minus 1. Defined star on S by A star B is equal to A plus B plus AB. Means we have all the numbers which does not include minus 1. So first property is, first we have to show that star gives binary operation on S. Means we have to show that A plus B plus A into B which is not equal to minus 1. Now we must show that first we must so that s is closed under star, s is closed under star, operation star. That is what we have to show here, a plus b plus a into b not equal to minus 1. Means the operation defined by a star b, which is not equal to minus 1, and a star b defined as a plus b plus a into b, which is not equal to minus 1 for all ab belongs to, for ab belongs to set S. Now we will prove this by contradiction. Let us assume that a plus b plus ab is equal to minus 1, and let's see what will we get. So now suppose a plus b plus ab is equal to minus 1, then if and only if, what we get, a plus b plus ab is equal to minus 1, so a plus b plus ab, so minus 1 is in left side, so plus 1 is equal to 0. So from these two, take a as a common, so a into 1 plus b plus, what is the remaining element, 1 plus b, so I will take here 1, which is equal to 0, so which implies that a, here 1, a plus 1, and here is 1, b plus 1, so a plus 1 into b plus 1 is equal to 0. So product of two elements is equal to 0 means either a plus 1 is equal to 0 or b plus 1 equal to 0, means what, a plus 1 is equal to 0 or b plus 1 equal to 0. So finally I get either a is equal to minus 1 or b is equal to minus 1. So here I get a is equal to minus 1 or b is equal to minus 1 when, if I take a plus b plus a b is equal to minus 1. So this is not our case, because what we have said that S is the set of all numbers except minus 1, right? Here except minus 1, and what we get here, a is equal to minus 1 or b equal to minus 1. When this case is arise, if I take a plus b plus a b is equal to minus 1, but this is not our case. So what we get here, therefore a is equal to minus 1 or b is equal to minus 1, so which is not the case for a b belongs to S. So here a and b both does not belong to set S. This does not belong to set S means what, a plus b plus a b, which is not equal to minus 1, means S under binary operation star is closed. Therefore S is closed under star, operation star. Next we have to show that S under binary operation star is group. So first we have to show that it is group. First case is we have to prove S under binary operation star is closed, but we have to prove here S under binary operation star is closed. Now we have to show S under binary operation star is associative, there exist identity element, and there exist inverse element. Now second one, B part, will prove this. So in B part, here in part A, we have show that star gives binary operation. Now in part A shows that S under star is closed. Now second one, now we have to show that it is associative. Now for associativity, I take three elements A, B and C belong to what, set S. Then what is the property, A star B star C is, first I will find out A star B star C. So what we have defined here, A star B is equal to A plus B plus AB. So I will apply this for here, A star B is A plus B प्लस ए बी होल ब्रैकेट स्टार सी. हियर हियर ऑल दिस ब्रैकेट एज्यूम सिंगल एलिमेंट एंड सी इज सेकेंड एलिमेंट. सो फर्स्ट एलिमेंट इज ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी एंड सी इज द सेकेंड एलिमेंट. सो व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर्टी हियर? ए स्टार बी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी, राइट? सो फर्स्ट इफ हियर ए इज फर्स्ट एलिमेंट, बी इज सेकेंड एलिमेंट, हियर आई गेट ए ए प्लस बी प्लस ए इंटू बी हियर. सो व्हाट विल वी गेट हियर? हियर ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी इज द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट एंड सी इज द सेकेंड एलिमेंट. सो ए स्टार बी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी. सो फर्स्ट एलिमेंट प्लस सेकेंड एलिमेंट प्लस फर्स्ट इंटू सेकेंड. सो फर्स्ट एलिमेंट ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी प्लस सेकेंड एलिमेंट सी प्लस फर्स्ट इंटू सेकेंड एलिमेंट ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी इंटू सी. सो विच यू गेट ए प्लस बी प्लस सी, ए प्लस बी प्लस सी प्लस प्लस ए बी प्लस ए सी प्लस बी सी प्लस ए इंटू बी इंटू सी. दिस इज ए स्टार बी स्टार सी. नाउ नेक्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड ए स्टार बी स्टार सी विच इज. सो ए एज इट इज स्टार. सो हियर बी स्टार सी. सो व्हाट इज ए स्टार बी? आई विल रिप्लेस ए एज बी एंड रिप्लेस बी एज सी इन दिस इक्वेशन. सो व्हाट विल आई गेट? दिस इज फर्स्ट एलिमेंट बी प्लस सेकेंड एलिमेंट सी प्लस फर्स्ट इंटू सेकेंड बी इंटू सी. सो हियर ए इज द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट एंड बी प्लस सी प्लस बी सी इज द सेकेंड एलिमेंट. देयर व्हाट इज ए स्टार बी? ए स्टार बी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी मीन्स फर्स्ट एलिमेंट प्लस सेकेंड एलिमेंट प्लस फर्स्ट इंटू सेकेंड. सो हियर व्हाट विल आई गेट? ए प्लस फर्स्ट एलिमेंट प्लस सेकेंड एलिमेंट. दिस इज द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट, दिस इज सेकेंड. सो ए प्लस बी प्लस सी प्लस बी सी प्लस फर्स्ट इंटू सेकेंड ए इंटू बी प्लस सी प्लस बी सी विच इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी प्लस सी प्लस आई विल राइट ए इंटू बी प्लस बी इंटू सी ए इंटू बी प्लस बी इंटू सी प्लस ए इंटू सी प्लस ए इंटू बी इंटू सी. सो दिस इज इक्वेशन वन, this is equation number 2. So from this equation, so here from equation number 1 and 2, what we see? A plus B plus C plus AB plus AC plus BC plus ABC which same as this equation. So RHS are same, means LHS will also same. So A star B star C is same as A star B star C. Therefore S under star is associative, right? Next, third condition, existence of identity. So existence of identity, now what we have defined here, A star B is equal to A plus B plus AB. So definition of identity is, for all A belongs to S, there exists identity belongs to S such that A star E is equal to A, which implies that here A star B. So we replace this B by E. So what will I get? A plus E plus A into E. So we replace B by E. So in this equation I get A plus E plus A into E is equal to A. So this A and this A by cancellation law, this is cancelled. So I get E plus A E is equal to 0. So I will take E as a common. So E into 1 plus A is equal to 0. E into 1 plus A is equal to 0 means either E is equal to 0 or 1 plus A is equal to 0. That implies either E is equal to 0 or 1 plus A is equal to 0, that is E is equal to 0 or A is equal to minus 1. But we have given all the set is S is the all the number except minus 1, means A is equal to minus 1, which does not belong to set S, but a is equal to minus 1 which does not belong to set yes means what will we get a is equal to 0 is identity element e is equal to 0 is identity element. Now next last property is existence of inverse. Existence of inverse. So what is the definition for existence of inverse? Now for all A belongs to set S, there exist suppose B belongs to set S such that what we get A star B is equal to identity. A star B is equal to identity, then we say that B is an inverse element of A. So A star B is, and E is equal to 0 is identity, right? So A star B is A plus B plus AB is equal to 0, which implies that I have to find B. So here plus A, I will take right side. So B plus AB is equal to minus A, which implies that I will take B as the common. So B into 1 plus A is equal to minus A. So divide both sides by 1 plus A, which implies that B into, so 1 plus A is multiply, so other side which is divide. So B is equal to minus A upon 1 plus A. And here this is possible because set S has element except from minus 1. So A is equal to minus 1 is not in our set. So 1 plus A, here B set is, B element is minus A upon 1 plus A. Therefore B is equal to minus A upon 1 plus A belongs to set S is inverse of A. So all four properties satisfies. Therefore S binary operation star is group. Therefore S under binary operation star is group. Now last we have to find solution of equation 2 star x star 3 is equal to 7. Before find the solution of this equation, now we see that here A star B is equal to what? A plus B plus AB, and B star A is equal to B star. A star B means first element plus second element plus first into second. So here B star A means first element plus second element plus first into second. So which is same as I write A plus B plus AB. So from this equation, so what will I get? A star B is equal to B star A means operation is commutative, right? This group, this is abelian group. A star B is equal to B star A means this is abelian property satisfied. Therefore S binary operation star is abelian group. Now here commutativity property satisfied. Now last we have to find solution. Now last C here, as operation star is commutative, operation star is commutative, then what we have to write here? 2 star x star 3 is same as 2 star, so this operation is commutative means I will write 2 star x star 3 is same as 2 star 3 star x, and the value of this 2 star x star 3 is 7, which is equal to 7. So here S binary operation star is abelian group. Therefore associativity satisfied means I will write this as, so this can be written as 2 star 3 star x is equal to 7. So I will solve this equation. So what will I get? 2 star 3 star x is equal to 7. So what is a star b? A star b is equal to a plus b plus ab. So I will find first 2 star 3. 2 star 3 is 2 plus 3 plus 2 into 3, which is equal to 11. So I will write this as 11 star x is equal to 7. Again, I have two elements. So first is 11, second one is x. Then again, I have a star b is equal to a plus b plus ab. Therefore, I will apply this rule. So first element plus second element plus first into second is equal to 7. So here 11 in left side will move to right side. I get, so 11 plus 1, 12x is equal to 7 minus 11. So 12x is equal to minus 4, which implies that x is equal to minus 4 upon 12, which implies that x is equal to minus 1 upon 3. This is the solution of equation 2 star x star 3 is equal to 7 in set S. Thank you.